Alright, I got a Suburban 6-gallon water heater, and all of a sudden the relief valve starts leaking. And I'm having a hard time keeping the flame going. So I'm going to try to adjust this little screw right here to give it a little bit more pressure on that pilot flame. I don't know, I can't get this pressure relief valve to stop leaking. I might have to get a new one, it looks like. Alright, I'll keep you updated. Thanks for watching.